vanity. The milkman, the paper boy, evening TV. Did I get delivered here? Somebody tell me, please. This whole world confuses me.
In a world full of corruption, a school struggles to remain honorable. As student after student is called to the Senate, it is clear that more drastic measures are needed. No longer can the Honorable David Horn preserve the gravitas of Macaulay School. This is a job for the one, the only, Big Slick Rick and his trusty sidekick, the McCakeinator.
How you doing right here? Why'd you cheat on that bio test?
Yeah, come on, Gino, dude. What the frick is up with that?
But, sir, wait. Let me explain. The reason I cheated on the test was... I was trying to get revenge on ProSize for absolutely roasting me in my chapel talk introduction. And for all of his jokes about my height and my squeaky voice. And... he didn't agree to 1v1 me in basketball.
I understand. I, too, was a huge nerd in high school. Come.
It's an interrogation.
Get off me.
You know what? Through the breakfast program that I've instilled at Macaulay, I try to teach young boys how to rise intently to seeking excellence. But you cheat on a bio test, you're a failure.
Yeah, what you're failing to do is defend the ridge.
Hold on. Did somebody say defend the ridge? Ever since I've been at Macaulay, I made my one goal to defend the ridge. See, man? You're becoming a pigeon. Don't be a pigeon. You gotta be eagle. You gotta fly. I'm gonna defend the ridge. You gotta defend the ridge, too.
Mr. Kemp, aren't you moving to Atlanta or something?
Dagnabbit, you know, dudes. How did I not see this on the come up?
Hey, back to the case. Look, Parth. I'm gonna let you walk off this time. You know, you gotta apologize to Dr. ProSize, Lee ProSize, you know, something like that, you know what I'm saying? But you're off the hook.
That'd be Dr. Mr. Thomas.
Well. If it isn't Dr. Dominion.
Good to see you, Big Slick. You've gotten better since we last met.
Wait, hold on. You guys have met? And you've been listening the whole time?
Yes, little wimp. School has been easy for me. I never had to cheat, and I could have. I could have gotten away with it from my teachers, but yeah.
I guess that's what I've been trying to do. It didn't work.
I'm mentally superior to you.
Maybe mentally.
Yeah, there you go. That's how you defend the rich. I mean, defend yourself.
There you go, baby.
Good morning, guys. We're going to start off with the chapel talk, thought for the day.
What's up, guys? The Evolution's Not Real Club will be hosting a big table discussion with Mr. Lee and I talking about the evils of Bill Nye. I'll see you there.
This announcement goes out to all the athletes at the Macaulay School. I'd just like to remind you that MFIT exists. I don't quite know why it has the reputation it does, given our extraordinary athletes such as Simin Honeycutt, Chi Jun, and Kent Glass. I'll see you all out there.
Well, as many of you know, I retired last year, but was asked to come back and teach Chinese, and it's been a great year, and I've learned a lot about myself and the art of Chinese, and I really appreciate it, but next year I will be retiring for sure, and I will not be coming back, and although I'm disappointed to not be teaching anymore, I'm excited to see what the future holds for me, and I'm looking forward to being the next year's AP Physics teacher.
All right, all right, all right. The crew team this weekend has a race in New Jersey. There'll be a fan bus departing from the SAC at 3:30 a.m. Also, this past weekend, the crew team won an event that nobody cares about. We would like to present the Mule Cup to Headmaster Lee Burns. Be sure to congratulate those guys when you see them. Thank you.
The administration has been keeping a close eye on y'all this past year, and we'd like to add something new to your department, an esports team. Dean McCauley's research shows that playing Overwatch is actually the fastest way to develop the adolescent male frontal lobe.
Oh, that sounds cool. After I peaked in high school football, rushing for 7,000 yards in a season, I was the star of my D3 esports team.
Basically, we were wondering what the development office can do for this team. Is there anything, well, financially, logistically, financially, that we can do?
Nah, we're good. We have a few guys we can get to help start the team.
I'm sure you could use a little bit of extra talent for this team. Rumor on the street is there's scholarships left and right in this new industry.
No, we should be fine.
You know, we really want to give you money.
Well, I guess the Innovation Lab could use an extra Mac or two. I mean, we're always busy with middle schoolers and science department always using all resources.
Well, I don't see how any of
them. Fan-freaking-tastic! I think we can make room for 10 new Macs for you boys.
We only really need one.
20 it is.
No. We really just need the one.
All right, man. We're fully prepared to offer 20 new Macs, an iPad for each student, and we're gonna match Coach Potter's salary for the both of y'all for all y'all's hard work.
All right, guys, so we just wanted to check in and see how y'all's T-term budget is coming along.
So we might dip a little over budget, but we're thinking we could have a really cool idea, you know, build a model car. You know, they might learn how the way the car works or something like that.
Strong idea, Bagby. I'd love for some of the younger guys to get experience driving cars before their permit tests.
No, sir, the models aren't real cars.
I love it. A fully operational engine.
Victory Royale, 10 kills.
No, it's just a model car.
Gentlemen, this is Caleb Bagby. We just hired him, and I'm really excited to see where he can take our science department. It's good stuff.
Well, thank you. I'm not really clear. Do I get a classroom, or what's the deal?
Well, that's a great idea, Caleb. You know what? You can have the entire bottom floor of Walker Hall.
Wait, what?
Welcome to the program, brother.
Well, okay, great. Rather parched. Is there a fountain anywhere I could use?